It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly
but
things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
How are we going to get paid for this?
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka Nini, aka whatever it is that you want to call me. Back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I have the honors of reacting to Machine Gun Kelly featuring Kid Rock, Bad Mofo. You know what I'm trying to say. This is a Lyric video. You already know the original video. Link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Make sure you follow us on Instagram and you better stop yelling or they're gonna see you get your booty spiked. On Instagram and Facebook, Lyric, best friend since birth. Also check out my music page on Instagram, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there to check out our music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of our latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges, and live performances. And with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and get right into the video. Let's do it. Bless you. Break down. Look how he got those DJ scratches. Yeah. That was dope. That was dope, boys and girls. That right there was pretty, pretty cool. Absolutely love it. Okay, something I'm starting to like about Kid Rock is, number one, those DJ scratches he always has up in there. To me, it gives it this authentic hip-hop feel. And then he always has the guitar and the drums, which just makes it like this rock type. It gives me almost like a Run DMC. Walk this way! When they did it with Aerosmith, that's the feels that I always get. And I love that. I love it, love it, love it. MGK definitely killed there. So, yes, absolutely love that. MGK came in, did the damn thing. Of course, rock legend Kid Rock came in, did the damn thing. I loved it. Nothing but great vibes all the way around. Loved the adrenaline rush the beat was giving me, and then the way they had it set up. It was definitely a great build. Yeah, get in the comment section down below and let me know what you thought. Were you digging it or were you not? If so, tell me why. If not, tell me why. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out. Till next time, guys. Peace out. I'm out of here.